ladies and gentlemen, on your feet and welcome your home team.
Happy to have you alongside to what should be a fantastic football showcase. The home team
playing on their home field, and they want to be able to keep this advantage going. As we get ready for this one, Chris, what is the key in this matchup?
Well, and I think you hit on it, Gus, the home field advantage, because these two teams obviously match up very well against each other. So as the home team, you're hoping that you can sort of incite your own fans and get that energy in the building. Because in a game this close, that well could be the difference.
All right, Chris, with that in mind, let's go down to the field. We are ready for football. Smith gets set to kick it away. He'll down it in the end zone. The offense will take over at the 20. It's first and 10. Here's a pass over the middle. Andrews made the catch for a gain of 6. And just about 4 yards away here on second down. Price gets it on the inside.
Nothing makes a defensive coordinator cringe more than seeing that kind of run, because then it sets up the play action, and there's almost no way to stop an offense if you can't stop the run and you have to deal with play action.
From their own 39-yard line. Short pass to his left. He gets knocked out of bounds at the 50.
And we've always talked about this receiver's big play ability. He may not be the fastest guy in the league, but you can tell he wants the ball in his hands in big situations.
They line up at the 50. Passes out to his right. Catches it with one hand.
A good job there by the quarterback to fit that ball in there with good coverage.
Yeah, and the defensive back didn't really do anything wrong there. The quarterback just made a good throw. We'll see if he starts to play him a bit more aggressively, maybe initiate some contact and get that receiver out of his comfort zone going forward.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. And they'll spot it at the 27. Goes through his progression. Moves to his right. Andrews was the intended receiver. So they'll face a second and 10. And they'll spot it at the 27. Looks right, throws. And he's tackled around the 15-yard line by number 20. First down and 10. Short throw to the right. He's tackled around the 11-yard line by number 23. James gains 4 yards with that reception. And they line up at the 10. Price gets the ball. He's wrestled down right around the 6-yard line by Terrell. They'll line up on the 5-yard line. Has a man short to his left. And the pass will fall incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Well, at the end of the game, you go back and you basically say, what happened on third down? And you have a pretty good indication of how that game came out. Good play by the defense.
They'll line this one up. This one 23 yards away. And the kick is good. Barnett gives his team the first lead of the game with the field goal. Barnett will be kicking off. Waters is deep, looking to return the kickoff. Camps under it. He will start from his own 5. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Clark was there for the stop. First down, 10 to go. Looking, fires it to the left. Coles was his intended target. They'll face second down and 10. Throws it deep, left side. Coles was the intended receiver on the play. And from their own 25-yard line. Looks left, loads it up. Pass is tipped and caught. He's brought down around the 19-yard line by Clark. So it's now first and 10 after the big pass play. He's going to run with it.
Yeah, and the key is making that first pass rusher miss you. More often than not, there's one guy in your way. You can make that first guy miss. A lot of times those defenders have their backs turned and are running away from you.
So, now they're just 10 yards away. He's going to be tackled for a loss.
Did you see how fast that linebacker was on that one? Not only did he recognize it, but when he did recognize it, he had the explosiveness to get there.
Third down, they need 6 for a first down. Ball on the 15-yard line. He's dragged down on the play.
Really nice blitz scheme that time by the coordinator. So many times now when teams are blitzing, they're just blitzing one half of a formation, dropping off on the other side. We're seeing perfectly timed execution there, and it surprised the offense on that one.
And the field goal unit is out to try this 34-yarder. He splits the uprights. So that will make the score the home team. 3, the visiting team. 3. Smith looks ready to kick it away. Clark is back to receive the kick. And takes off from his own goal line. It's loose. Scoops it, and he's still on his feet.
He was hit hard on that one, but you have to expect that on kick returns because you have guys flying 100 miles per hour in both directions.
They'll take over at the 20-yard line. And we'll have a first down and 10. Dumps it short. Bryant caught that one for a gain of 6. They'll need about 3 yards here on second down. They hand it off. We have our first penalty of the game. And that flag was thrown in the area of holding. And if it is, you can take that touchdown off the board. Cox is flagged for a hold on the play. Now they've got a second and 13 coming up. Ball on the 24. Looking for a man. He's going to his right. Throws. Bryant was the intended receiver.
The intended receiver on the play. Third down.
It's third down and 13. Ball on the 24-yard line. Hey! Has a man to his right. He makes another catch. Defense pushes him out of bounds at the 16.
Well, that's an example of a very good play against pressure. They were coming after him, but the quick throw beat him.
This field goal attempt will be about a 33-yarder. And he makes it. So the score now, the home team, 6. The visiting team, 3. Smith is just about ready to kick this one away. Andrews stands back to field the kick. Number 51 was there to bring him down.
Number 81 on the return.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 25. They're going for the home run. James was his intended target. And from their own 25-yard line. Hit and drop behind the line.
So many times it's up to that backside blocker to get his guy on the ground, and it sounds ugly, but typically those guys are chopping at their knees and trying to knock them off their feet so there's some cutback lanes.
Here they have a third down and 10 to go. Pass is short right side.
Patience for a wide receiver is just so key. He's able to manipulate that defense, set them up one play, come back with the exact same look and break off of it the next. Beautifully run.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Dumps it out right. Watch out, he's got space. That'll make it second down with 10 to go. Ball on their own 36. Robinson, pitch right.
You know, you can draw up any sort of protection scheme and blocking scheme that you want, but ultimately this game comes down to one big man against another big man, and that time the defense's big men, they won the battle.
Third down, they'll need 14 to convert. Still looking for an open man, and the pass is incomplete. The defender gets a hand on it, and that will bring up fourth down.
Just terrific play by the defense. They followed the quarterback's eyes, made a quick jump on the ball, and were all over that one.
They'll go from their own 32-yard line. Waters will start his return to the 24.
You know, I like that return. Nothing flashy, but it was really effective. The thing I hate to see are guys that are dancing around back there trying to be a playmaker when they're really not. At least he got up the field, got a few yards. That's what I like to see.
He rolls out to his right. He's dropped down right around the 50-yard line by Anderson. First down and 10. Ball at midfield. Wells on the inside handoff. 6-yard pickup. And just about 4 yards away here on second down. Wells gets the ball left side.
Number 38 with the carry.
Pick up of 4.
Gain of 4 on the play.
Short yardage situation here. They'll need a little less than a yard to convert. They'll throw for the first. Catches it, and he's dropped. We've played a quarter. The score is 6-3. The home team. Short throw to the left. That incompletion will bring up second down. So they'll face a second and 10. The pigskin is on the 37-yard line. Pitch out. Drop behind the line.
Well, risk reward. Anytime you're talking about running the halfback on a sweep, when you get out there, if you can't get that edge block, you take a chance on giving up yardage, and that's exactly what happened there.
It's third down and 11 to go. The ball is on the 39-yard line. Looks to throw. It's a jailbreak. He's tackled around the 24-yard line by Anderson. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. And it's a fumble. He picks it up.
Well, there's really never a good time for a fumble, but you can tell that he just got sloppy with that football. He broke down on his fundamentals, and he gave it up.
They'll go to work at the 17-yard line, and we'll have a first down and 10. Counter to the left. And he's tackled around the 18-yard line by Mills. And they go from their own 18-yard line. Coverage downfield. It's almost picked off.
Well, you can't just stare down one receiver on a play like that. The defense is going to be all over it. He was lucky he didn't get picked off there.
They need 9 on this third down if they want to convert. Looked like someone might have jumped. And we'll replay third down.
Tough spot for the quarterback now after that penalty, because now the possibility of seeing that added pressure is really heightened.
It's a quarterback sack.
Not much point in going for this one. I expect to see him punted away here.
The sack brings up a fourth and very long situation. Waters takes it at the 43. He makes it out to the 28.
He did a good job there finding a seam and getting up the field. You know, a lot of people don't realize that being a punt returner or a kick returner is one of the toughest jobs in the NFL. There's a whole lot of things that could go wrong and only a few that can really go right.
Wells gets the ball. He crosses the goal line. Touchdown!
I think it's safe to say there aren't many players in the NFL with the kind of vision that he has. All he has to do is find a little single crease in the defense, and he really makes you pay.
Point after is good. Smith gets ready to kick it away. Jones is deep, looking to return the kickoff. And it's fielded at the 4. He makes it to the 22. Number 27 was there for the stop. They'll start this drive at the 22-yard line. It's 1st and 10. Dumps it out left. He does a good job to hang on to the ball. Loss of a yard on the play.
He just couldn't make anything happen after he brought it in. Good job by the defense.
And it's 2nd and 12 yards to go. He lost it. There's a scramble for it.
Well, you get yourself in the right place for a recovery by hustling. And that time, this defense was really flying to the ball.
The offense will start at the 11. Now we have a 1st down and 10 to go. Wells gets it on the inside. He's brought down just outside the goal line by number 23. It's 1st down and goal. Hands off to the back, and he's in.
How about that little juke in the middle of that move? That's just a one-on-one athletic play that time. That was fun to watch.
Extra point is good. Smith looks ready to kick it away. Clark is back to receive the kick. It's fielded at the 2. And the tackle was made by Coles.
Number 81 on the return.
They'll get the ball here at the 27. 1st down and 10. The halfback with the carry. He's wrestled down around the 31-yard line by number 27. They're looking at 2nd down and 6. Ball on their own 31. Has a man out to his right.
And if he can get just a little bit more time, there are guys running open down the field. The pressure is getting close, but it's not there. He should take a fraction longer to make that throw.
We've got a 3rd and 6. Fires a strike to the right. He's dropped down around the 50-yard line by number 35. First down, 10 to go. Ball at midfield. Has a seam down the middle. He's tackled around the 33-yard line by number 35. And we'll have a first down and 10. They're on their 33. Throws it over the middle of the field. Number 18 was his intended target. Second down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Robinson, hands off. And he's tackled around the 27-yard line by Wells. Just about 4 yards shy of the first here on third down. Deep pass, end zone.
Oh boy, big missed opportunity that time. He had a man deep, just put too much on the throw, and you can see he is just kicking himself now.
They call on the field goal unit. And the kick is good. Makes the long one with room to spare.
It really was, wasn't it? There are no field goal kicker jokes going on the sideline right now. Just a lot of love.
Barnett will be kicking off. Waters stands back to field the kick. Here we go. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. The home team ended their last drive with a touchdown, so they'll look to make it 2 in a row. The offense will take over at the 18-yard line. It's 1st and 10. Austin with the give. He's brought down at about the 25-yard line by number 55. That'll bring up 2nd down, a couple of yards needed to convert. Passes out to his right. Tip pass, and it's incomplete. Miller was the intended receiver. Third and short situation now. They'll need a couple of yards to convert. Wow. Wells gets another handoff. He's wrestled down at about the 33-yard line by number 90. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Looks right, throws. He's knocked out of bounds at the 36.
It's always kind of funny to think about with all the big guys that play the game of football. Sometimes it's the little wide receivers that scare you the most.
Excellent gain through the air will set them up with another first down and 10. He's going to his right. Throws. Right through his hands. He almost had the pick. That'll make it second down with 10 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Look out, heavy pressure on him.
How many times do you see a team perfectly execute a blitz pickup and simply can't block the guy? And there's nothing the coaches can do there. They did their job, but the guys just got overwhelmed.
After the sack, they're going to be looking at a third down and long play here. Rolling out to his right.
And so many quarterbacks worry about getting the ball out there and deep down the field. As a former receiver, I would much rather have some elevation on that ball. Give me a chance to go up and make a play. Typically, receivers are bigger than those defensive backs.
So, it's fourth down. The home team lining up to punt. And this is a great opportunity to get back into this ball game. This offense needs to put a nice drive together right now. They'll set up shop at the 20. First down and 10. Price takes a handoff.
Well, that was the perfect time for them to call a blitz. They got in there, filled up all the gaps, brought down the running back for a short gain.
And from their own 21-yard line. Price on the give. Jukes away, and he will be tackled. Gets five on the run. So it's third down. The offense will need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Price on the run.
And you love to see those linebackers playing downhill like that. Not just flowing sideline to sideline, but attacking and trying to get in the backfield.
Fourth down. The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away. Waters will take off at the 38. He makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Douglas was there to bring him down.
You know, I like that return. Nothing flashy, but it was really effective. The thing I hate to see are guys that are dancing around back there trying to be a playmaker when they're really not. At least he got up the field, got a few yards. That's what I like to see.
He goes down. Sack.
Loss of six on the play.
Now in a second and long following the sack. He's dropped down right around the 44-yard line by Burns. Throws to his right.
And you can tell there's a lot of confidence between these two guys. The quarterback has faith in these tough situations to go to that receiver and make big plays.
Nearly picked off. He should have had that one. It's now second down, 10 yards to go. He needs to get rid of it. There's a flag on the play. And that flag was thrown in the neighborhood of holding. Number 80 is flagged for a hold on the play. That'll bring up second and long after the penalty. Has a man out to his right. He's tackled around the 41-yard line by Anderson.
When you're facing a blitz, you're forced to make a quick read. He read it right and got good yardage out of it.
Is he going to score? He crosses the goal line. Touchdown!
What are you going to do? How do you defend that? That's just perfectly executed between a hot quarterback and a pretty good receiver.
The PAT is up and good. Smith is ready to kick this one off. Andrews is deep, looking to return the kickoff. Gets it to the 21. Number 54 was there for the stop. They'll start this drive at the 21. First down, 10 to go. Short throw to the right. It looks like he was able to bring it down inbounds. They'll discuss it. They say no, he didn't have it.
Stop.
I don't care who you're talking about. That was a tough catch for anybody in this league.
Passes it over the middle of the field. And he's tackled at about the 37-yard line by number 27. And we'll have a first down and 10. Dumps it out right. He'll be brought down behind the line of scrimmage. He stopped about a yard short on the play.
That play was really all about defensive pursuit. They saw the ball thrown. They got there quickly for a loss on the play.
And it's second and 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 36. Throws deep towards the left. He's brought down right around the 10-yard line by number 20. Has a man to his right. They're now threatening inside the 10. Is out to the left. The pass is broken up. What a play. And now the offense will be faced with a third down situation. Less than 10 yards away from a score now. Looking for a man. He's wrestled down just outside the goal line by number 50.
This is unbelievable.
And it looks like the offense needs a timeout. And that was their third and final timeout. So they decide to bring the kicker out to try and get 3 points before the half ends. They are really going to have to fight to get back into this one. Our score, the home team, 27. The visiting team, 9. We'll be right back. We'll have to see how both teams respond as the second half kickoff is just seconds away. Taken from the 3-yard line. Number 18 was there to bring him down. They'll take over at the 30. It's first and 10. Flips it out short to his left.
Snap decision to throw the ball there, but it was the right read and perfect timing. That frustrates the heck out of a defense.
It's second down. They only need a couple of inches for the first. He's dropped, and that's a huge sack.
Taken down to a sack. Loss of 4 on the play.
Just about 4 yards shy of the first here on third down. Has a seam down the middle. He's dropped down around the 48-yard line by Clark.
And so far in this one, as you can see, this player has been the impact performer of the game so far.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. He's tackled at the 48-yard line.
No gain on the play.
Brings up second and 9. Ball on their own 48. Hit and drop behind the line.
And when your defensive line can handle their guys up front and not allow the offensive lineman to get down on the linebackers, it really gives those linebackers a chance to look great.
So another third down coming up for the offense. And looks left. Throws.
If you can make a quarterback move his feet, if you can make him a little uncomfortable, the timing of those deep routes are just thrown off.
It's fourth down. The home team are lining up to punt it away. The ball goes into the end zone. Touchback. They'll take over at the 20. The offense will start at the 20-yard line. First down and 10. Here comes the heat, and they get to him.
9-yard loss on the play.
Obvious passing situation here on second and long. Robinson pitches out to the right.
Did you see how fast that linebacker was on that one? Not only did he recognize it, but when he did recognize it, he had the explosiveness to get there.
So it's third and long. He's searching for a receiver. Throws to his left. It's fourth down, and the punt unit onto the field to kick it away. Waters will take it at the 35. Takes this one out to the 46. Anderson was there for the stop.
He did a good job there finding a seam and getting up the field. You know, a lot of people don't realize that being a punt returner or a kick returner is one of the toughest jobs in the NFL. There's a whole lot of things that could go wrong and only a few that could really go right.
And he's crushed as he lets it go. Watch out! Touchdown!
Not only did he have great zip on that one, but that was right on the money. It's one thing to have the big arm, but if you're not accurate, you don't get the big payoffs like we just saw there.
Smith adds the extra point. So, time winding down in the third with the score. The home team, 34. The visiting team, 9. Smith is just about ready to kick this one away. Jones is back to receive the kick. And it's fielded at the 4. And the tackle was made by Terrell. The offense takes the field hoping to put something together after their last drive ended in a 3-and-out. They'll start at the 30. First down, 10 to go. He's going to his right. Throws. It's a pick.
Wow, he closed on the ball quickly and came up with the interception.
Yeah, he took a risk going for the ball there because he didn't have any help behind him. But when you're that good at closing and attacking the ball, you can certainly afford to gamble occasionally.
And it's amazing what talent will let you get away with.
And we'll have a first down and 10. Wells gets a handoff to the right.
Number 38 on the run. No gain.
Second down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. Looks right, throws. And he's tackled at about the 19-yard line by Griffin. It's first and 10. Austin hands it off straight ahead. He's brought down at about the 11 by Anderson. It's second and 5 here. He's wrestled down at the 10. 4 yards on that play. The offense will line up at the 9. They'll throw for the first. Goes through his progression.
And that's one of those that the wideout goes back to the huddle thinking, he stinks, this guy's terrible. Then as soon as he sees his quarterback, he says, don't worry about it, we'll get it next time.
And the field goal unit out to try this 27-yarder. And it looked like someone on the offensive line jumped.
Offense. You can see even his teammates are upset about that one. You can't make that kind of a mistake on fourth down.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. The kick is good. And with that, the score is the home team, 37. The visiting team, 9. Smith looks ready to kick it away. Clark is deep, looking to return the kickoff. And he'll return it from way back at the 3. The stop was made by number 27. They'll go to work at the 18-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Short throw to the right. And he'll lose yardage on the play. Price was his intended target. That'll bring us to a second and long situation. Good coverage downfield.
And even though that one doesn't go down as a sack, that's one of those that the quarterback remembers and probably rushes him just a little bit on the next throw.
We've got a third and long here. Ball on their own 7. Passes out to his right. He's wide open downfield. Running strong downfield. Can he get there? That's a touchdown.
There's just something about a ball that you know if you catch it, it's 6 points. And if you don't, you're going to be the goat of the game. It just makes you focus a little bit more.
Point after is good. Barnett,
yeah, it's ready to kick it away.
Waters stands back to field the kick. He'll take it from the two. He makes it to the 22. Malone was there to bring him down. They'll start this drive at the 22-yard line. First down and 10. Short throw to the left. He's dropped down right around the 38-yard line by number 28. First down, 10 to go. Room to run up the middle. He's tackled around the 45-yard line by number 95.
7-yard gain on the play.
Second down, and they're going to need just about 3 yards to pick up the first. Has a man short to his left. Nearly picked off. He should have had that one. The offense needs about 3 yards to get the first here on third down. Wells gets the ball.
You know, you can draw up any sort of protection scheme and blocking scheme that you want, but ultimately this game comes down to one big man against another big man, and that time the defense's big men, they won the battle.
Fourth down. The home team ready to punt this one away. Returns the punt from the 16. He gets this one to the 26-yard line. Number 30 was there for the stop.
He's definitely got some breakaway potential when he's back there returning kicks. You give him just a little bit of room, he could break it for a big one.
The offense will take over at the 26-yard line. And we'll have a first down and 10. Moves to his right. He goes down. Sack.
Loss of 8.
So the sack on first down brings up second and long. The handoff on a counter. Hammered in the backfield.
Yeah, sometimes you just have to admit defeat on a play as a running back and just try and get that thing back to the line of scrimmage.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball on their own 15. He rolls out to the right. They're going deep. It's almost picked off. And the pass was knocked away at the last minute.
I don't know if that's the guy I want to pick on third down when you have to have a conversion. He is tough.
So, it's fourth down. They'll line up to punt this one away. Waters fields it at the 48. They really did a good job keeping him contained on that one.
Yeah, that certainly wasn't one of his best efforts there. Maybe if he would have gotten a little more help from his blockers, he could have broken one out of there. You know, sometimes it just takes one good block to create a seam to get one up the field.
Here's the give.
Boy, anytime this back gets a chance to see things develop in front of him, and get a little momentum going. He is so effective. That time the lane was there. He shot right through there and picked up a big first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40. Austin, hands off. And he's tackled around the 38-yard line by Malone. Second down, 8 yards to go. So we'll head to the fourth with our score. 37-16. Throws to his right. It's intercepted. He looks like he might have been injured on that one. It's on their own 16-yard line. Here's a pass over the middle.
And it just goes to show that arm strength isn't everything. Accuracy and touch is something that is so important for a quarterback.
So they'll face a second and 10. Dumps it out left. That's a first down right there. Might want to play them a little tighter, maybe even go to the man coverage.
Yeah, it's pretty tough to play a zone coverage against this quarterback. He does a great job in recognition, and that time you could see him move the zone defense just a little with his eyes before he threw it in there.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Still looking for an open man. And looking right. He lets it go. Right through his hands. He almost had the pick. Number 18 was the intended receiver. And they'll line up at the 30. Has a man out to his right. Another catch on this drive. He's brought down right around the 46-yard line by Booker. First down and 10. Robinson hands it off. He's wrestled down around the 49-yard line by Wright. Dumps it out right. He's dropped down around the 42-yard line by number 23.
That's not good enough, man.
First down, 10 to go. They spot it at the 42. Play action. He's got time. He rolls out to his right. He's going to his right. Throws.
Yeah, I think he would have needed a jackhammer to get that one in there. That was tight coverage.
It's now second down, 10 yards to go. They spot it at the 42. Looks right, throws.
If you can make a quarterback move his feet, if you can make him a little uncomfortable, the timing of those deep routes are just thrown off.
That brings up third and 10. Under heavy pressure.
You know, we talk about timing on offense all the time, but when you play against this defensive coordinator, he is going to consistently throw your offense off balance because of all the blitzes he's going to throw at him. You have to anticipate blitz on every snap when you play against this guy.
It's fourth and long now after the sack. Hey. fires a strike to the right. Tip pass, and it's incomplete.
I can't really second-guess the call on the part of the offense there. They really felt like they needed to keep this drive alive, just didn't get it done.
The offense will start at the 49-yard line, and we'll have a first down and 10. Austin with the give. He's tackled at about the 49-yard line by number 55. They'll face second down and 10. Ball on their own 49. They might have missed time the snap on that.
False start, offense.
Well, no excuse there. The offensive line obviously knows the snap count, but suppose it's easy to lose concentration with one of those big defensive linemen in your face.
Flips out short. And he's tackled around the 50-yard line by Griffin. They pick up 6 with the pass. They line up at the 50. Wells, the ball carrier.
They haven't been easy yards to pick up, but in a hard-fought game at the end of the day, especially in the second half, you start seeing running plays working a little bit better than maybe what they did in the first half when that defense was fresh and really flying around out there.
It's fourth down. The home team lining up to punt. So, Chris, what does this offense have to do to get them back into this game? They'll start at the 20-yard line. It's first and 10. Robinson will hand it off. He's brought down around the 21-yard line by Walker. Short pass to his left. Brought down behind the line. That'll bring up a third and long. Short throw to the right. He's pushed out of bounds at the 38.
And I love to watch this wide receiver work. He is so patient with his routes. He gets down low into his cuts, and he really understands what the defense is trying to do to take him away, and he is working them over.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 38. Looking for a man. He's wrestled down at about the 45-yard line by Wells. Andrews gained 7 yards with the catch. Looks for the safe short throw. He's dropped down right around the 48-yard line by Mills. First down and 10. Makes the throw over the middle. He's tackled around the 36-yard line by Hall. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36. Passes short right side. Dropped behind the line. Facing a second and 13 situation here. They spot it on the 39. Passes out to his right. His perfection on this drive continues with another completion.
If you're going to play man-to-man coverage against this team, you're going to have to take away that slant route. That time they hit it for a big play.
Third down now. They'll need about 3 yards to convert for a new set of downs. Draw play. He's got room to run. He powers into the end zone for a touchdown.
Man, that is just pure speed. And when you have jets like that, it really throws a bit of fear into a defense because they know you have the ability to make a play from anywhere on the field.
And the point after is good. Honolulu. Yeah, it's ready to kick it away. Waters is back to receive the kick. And he gathers it at the 6-yard line. He gets this one to the 26-yard line. Barnett was there to bring him down. The offense will take over at the 26-yard line. And we'll have a first down and 10. Austin hands it off.
You know, you can draw up any sort of protection scheme and blocking scheme that you want, but ultimately this game comes down to one big man against another big man, and that time the defense's big men, they won the battle.
They've got a second and 12 here. Austin gives it up the middle.
For me, there's nothing more impressive in football than to see a cover cornerback able to come up and make the stops on the run. That's a complete football player.
Third down and 13 yards to go. Wells gets the call again.
Number 38. I know it may not be the popular thing to say, but I can't really give the running back 100% of the credit for this performance today. Let's face it, this defense came in here determined to stop the pass, and they're paying a price on the run.
So, it's fourth down. The home team are lining up to punt it away. Andrews takes it at the 28.
You know, I like that return. Nothing flashy, but it was really effective. The thing I hate to see are guys that are dancing around back there trying to be a playmaker when they're really not. At least he got up the field, got a few yards. That's what I like to see.
Throws to his right. Makes a spectacular one-handed grab. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46. Has a man out to his right. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line by Wells. He's simply putting on a passing clinic out there.
Yeah, and this defense should have to pay for admission to this clinic because I tell you what, he is teaching them a thing or two about playing offensive football. No matter what this defense does to try to stop him, they simply cannot.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Flips it out short to his left. Knocked out of bounds at the 40.
The key to that play really was the coverage down the field, forcing the quarterback to go to the check down, and they came up and make the tackle.
It's now second and 9. Ball on the 40. He's going to his right. Throws. Nearly picked off. He should have had that one. Here's a 3rd and 9 situation. Ball on the 40. He's searching for a receiver. They get to him in the pocket and bring him down for the sack. So after the sack, it's now 4th down and long. Has a man to his right. He thinks he hauled it in, but we'll see what the officials say. The ruling is incomplete.
Well, I certainly understand they felt like they needed to take a shot there. It just didn't work out. Give the defense a little credit for making the play.
Wells gets the carry left side. He's brought down around the 45-yard line by number 23. Second down, and they're going to need just about 3 yards to pick up the first. Wells takes it right side. He's wrestled down at about the 33-yard line by number 23. First down and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. He takes a knee. Second down now, 12 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. Again, goes to one knee. They line up at the 36. And he'll just kneel it here. That's gonna wrap up the action. Highlights are straight ahead. And let's take a look at the Gatorade Performer of the Game.